natural fauna of the Galapagos Island. The aircraft cabin with no bee spray is using a spray recommended by for this purpose by the World Health Organization. It's necessary to prevent the introduction.